Hello everyone, my name is Morten and we're back with some Master Village and the spaceship shit again. Whatever. Damn it.
Well, a little bit.
Okay. I wanna go with UFO now, but
I'm doing my UFO again.
I don't want it at the same time. Obsidian works, some black wool.
You could have one to put it, silly.
And lime glass. Yeah.
Yep. Are you gonna do the same thing I do?
Maybe.
Pretty much.
But I'm just gonna spend more time on it. Because now I know what to do right away. Oh, not options, just spawn a mob.
Spawn it, you gotta spawn it, man.
Oh, you can't- what? Oh, okay. You have to do it to the thing.
What do you have- oh. With the- what do you mean?
I can't, like, I searched up egg and nothing- oh!
Search cow.
Oh, there's the spawn. It doesn't say egg, it's spawn.
Yeah,
it's changed the name
I was gonna
of it.
Say.
Why did I take zombie? I was trying to do cow. Damn it. This name is just cow. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's a vanilla midget, alright. Midget cow, that sounds awful.
Midget cow, aww. Poor midget cow.
It's kind of like the exact same build that people are like, excuse me? Have they gone exact references and exact screenshots each other? Is this? It's gonna make a super, super high one to differentiate mine.
You will never be different.
Don't be so sure. I make a good zombie. What? Is that what I'm trying to say? Oh yeah, quartz slabs. I forgot about those.
I know, right? They work great.
3 minutes remaining? Okay. Oh, I'm so doing this.
Wait, you're changing it to raining?
No. What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about right now.
Didn't you just say you're changing it to raining or something?
No, I did not.
Oh, okay.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Okay,
going crazy.
That's a good explanation. I'm going crazy.
Oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to actually finish this, because I'm going...
You have 2.5 minutes. I would be disappointed in you if you didn't.
The first time I did this, I had 12.
Wow.
Yeah.
What a bad balance.
It was on
I mean,
the right
keep
game.
The same time, you don't have to change the time. Damn, it's in Mineplex.
Well, it wasn't from Mineplex.
Oh, okay. Cheater.
You know Rage Gaming, right?
What?
You've never heard of Rage Gaming.
What are you talking about? It's obvious. Fucking hell.
How do you not know?
Because I don't. Like, I can't explain it.
He's an awesome YouTuber, and I was on Quick Build. He's like, dude of Quick Build. Oh my god, this is going way too quick.
Oh, placing slabs is gonna suck for this. I'm just gonna use iron blocks, damn it. Why am I not using quartz blocks? I am so... whatever.
Even though I'm not either.
I'm using iron and quartz because I'm too stupid there is quartz in this game. Well, there is iron usually on a spaceship. There would be iron, so I would just pick that. Actually, no. Aliens wouldn't have access to iron, would they? Because they don't live on a planet where it's generated.
You don't know that, actually, technically.
Well... We know there's planets of iron, but we know there's no aliens on those planets. We haven't seen any, after all.
Not yet.
What? My language turned into bra.
Wow. You're having troubles there.
No.
Yep, I'm not going to finish this crap.
Me neither, so let's join in the not finish group. I made it too long, if that makes sense, too wide.
I just went too big.
Yeah, me too. If I'm fast enough, I can do this.
I might be able to get the roof on, which I really, really want.
Ah, my scroll wheel is not working right now. It's not helping me. I'm usually pretty good at spam placing blocks, so this should probably be good. One layer in 10 seconds, yeah, that's good.
Oh, I got a good chunk. Dang it.
I just don't have, I just don't ha- I'm just not gonna have a roof. Well, whatever.
It doesn't have
a hole in the roof. Oh, what? This is not a spaceship. This is a bunch of spam. Bodies are bleeding.
I also want to report it for inappropriate build.
There's nothing penis about this, man.
Really?
There's nothing. Like, have you ever seen one before? Is that the problem here?
No, not at all.
Well, that's good. Oh, okay. This is fancy. I'm gonna put okay on it. If I see one that's unfinished, it's either mine or yours, so.
This one's not mine, so. You know what mine looks like once you see it. My spaceship.
Yeah, the same thing.
I wonder who this could be.
Me too. That guy's in the tube. They're just jumping into the tube.
Yes. Everyone, tube party.
Into the tube.
Tube party, tube.
Ah, it didn't blow up. Yay. Oh, okay, not too bad. But I don't like abuse of particles, so meh.
Me.
Because a spaceship doesn't have any fog, like a spaceship like that. They use hovering techniques. They don't use fuel. They use hovering. Or else they wouldn't be able to move like they did.
You have to use fuel to keep it up.
This is a shuttle, so I'm just gonna put meh on it.
You fill a space shuttle last
Yeah,
time.
But that's because I didn't remember what a spaceship actually was. And I like shuttles. Shuttles are easy to make. What? Okay.
What is this?
This is a toaster. It's a flying toaster. Yeah, someone was unfinished. I was like, is this yours?
I'm gonna bully you.
Oh, okay. It's not too bad. I'll put meh on it because it's not. It's just pixel art and it's not very detailed, is it? It's very undetailed, if that makes sense.
It
failed! Awesome! And I actually didn't put Miser Beating on it, so that's surprising. Ah, it's a shuttle too, so.
God.
But the same rating. Oh, abuse of particles, Miser Beating. I catch you with. And like this guy in the chat's just like F word and another F word.
Oh, hey, I'm in someone else's place.
Would you shut the hell up, man? Stop swearing in the chat for no reason. Damn it. I guess you could call this a mix of a shuttle and a spaceship. I'll put okay on it.
Of course, other places might have it as a space shuttle. Or a spaceship
and artist. He says fishing. What? This guy is, like, just saying random words in the chat for no reason.
I don't know.
Yeah, this is yours.
Yep.
And I put, this is awesome on it. Just so he can get that score in. You see, yours had an interior, mine didn't.
It's so big.
Yeah, you're gonna win because of my one vote, I swear.
Probably, actually.
Oh, this, I'll put me on it because. Oh, that's a bunch of lava. That makes no sense. My eyes are bleeding. And there's a bunch of random villagers for no reason. Well, whatever then.
Why did it take off?
Yeah, but. If your spaceship is leaking lava, then you have a bad scene.
Yeah, it's gonna be bad.
Oh, I got second place. Oh, I got third place!
You got it, yep.
Because we both made actual spaceships and the other ones didn't. And he just rage quit. He was the one swearing in the chat earlier.
Right.
Oh, GG. GG, man. GG. What do I get now? I get Gem Hunter and random shit. Oh! 11,000 before next level. Well, that's not gonna happen.
No,
I'm level 17 now. By the way, what are you?
What? You're level 13.
Wow, I guess I play too much. Lololololol. What?
I don't have time. I work. I work like 10 hours.
I would work if I had a work. That made no sense. I had a job. I had a work to work. Okay, it's not. The internet didn't go out because there's people joining, so I was like, what's so quiet for?
No, I was just texting my mom back, telling her to let me know when she's on her way. That way I can be like, hey, they're on their way, I gotta go.
Hey, there is no way. Oh, okay. Derp, 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 derp. No, I'm not gonna read that.
You haven't added a single P onto that, so you just failed.
I said dur. Dur and derp are the same thing, so I'm just gonna say dur.
Don't care if you're not. they're not the same thing.
Yes, they are. Derp and dir are the same thing. They're both derpy. They're both the same derp thing.
Derp, derp, someone
you say, you say derp, you said derp a dir or herp a derp. Or herp a dir.
You say derp the dir, like, really? And then derp is like, oh my god.
Castle? Okay, this is simple. I only need one block. So this is easy. Stone bricks, stairs, and stone bricks. Wait, that's still the same thing. Hi, YouTube. Shut up, Sarah. Please. No more. Okay, so this way.
I wonder what she's like, oh, knowing about.
Uh-oh, we are here. They're like, oh shit. This is gonna be bad.
It's like they, if she actually knows who we are and it's just like saying hi, YouTube, because she knows us, that would be actually kind of amazing.
That would be amazing and, what?
Amazing and what?
I don't know how to. I don't know how to build the things like the stair. I want a stairwell inside of them, for extra detail. But then I don't know how to place them. Flate on the floor. Well, we obviously need grass on the floor here. Yay! Wow, that really clears your eyes when you put it on grass instead of just that really boring clay. Oh my god!
Really?
It feels great on your eyes.
That's funny.
It's green and not shitty. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Expected. Because I'll put one wide door, but it's gonna put it on the specific side.
Oh god, I hope I can fill this in fast.
Yeah, I found out how to do it anyway.
We just go all quiet when we're building sometimes. Ridiculous.
Why not? We need to concentrate on what we're doing. Oh, 3 minutes. I thought I had less time. Well, then. That's good. Probably enough to make it.
Not enough time. I probably built this too big again, so.
How big are the towers gonna be is the question here.
I don't know.
Not too big, I guess, because it's.
God, hard. They need to stop talking because they're not gonna finish their build.
Why do you care? That just means you win. Or maybe they just have like a bunch of people that go on like, hey, vote for me only. Dick. Hippo dick.
Hippo dick.
Hippo dick. Hungry, hungry, hippo dick. What?
What?
Don't you get the reference?
Hungry, hungry hippos.
Yeah. Is that the same? Yes it is, okay. No, I shouldn't use wood. That makes sense. Do you know how to make the spikes, by the way?
The spikes? Make them.
I mean, like, do you want to know how to?
I think I got what I'm going to do, so.
I use stairs anyway.
We'll see how we each build them.
Yeah, I use stairs. But that's probably going to be difficult to do this small amount of time, but I'm still going to try. I might just have one side of the castle, sadly, but I guess it's something. I learned this from playing a mod pack in one of the villages have like a castle around them, and they use stairs sort of thing.
Oh, really?
I never thought about the map myself, really.
Actually.
Yeah, because it makes more sense than fences because there's actually a gap in between them.
Yeah.
It looks like actual castle. Instead of not like actual castle.
I made them
too far away from each other because I only have 1 minute to make two more pillars and I'm not gonna have time enough. I'll make the gate of a castle, I guess.
That yeah, you gotta sense. Have the gate, man. You gotta be able to let people in. You can't let them in. Well, then I guess they can't attack, but, you know.
Yeah. It makes sense, really. Why do people let them in?
Why let them in? You're all alone. You must be left.
Damn it, don't exit my window right now. That's a bad timing.
You think? That could be some bad timing. 30 seconds, crap.
Wood. Come on, wood. Wood, don't get dropped on the floor. Don't blow up! Wood! Come to my hand! Okay.
I don't have enough time to do the rest of what I wanted. That's alright.
I think mine turned out alright. Oh, I was gonna finish the gate, but I didn't have enough time. And it's too big to fit the thing. Whatever. Wow, this is an impressive castle, alright? It's not even a castle. My eyes are bleeding. This is just a normal house with like weird. The guy spelled bleeding with two E's and two D's. Bleeding. Oh, that's just one pillar. I won't really call it a castle.
It's meh.
This has a structure, part of a castle. The last one didn't.
Wow.
did one.
And there's particles. What the heck is the particles for?
Nothing. So I shouldn't really point. Oh, okay. He tried to like simulate the gate by having it on one tower. What? Everyone's inside of it, and it blows up.
Yep. Yeah, I know. You decided to be inside what blew up. Oh my god. This is a good start.
Yeah, if I had enough time.
Oh, is this one yours?
Yeah.
you went a little big.
Yeah, but at least it survived. Oh, I forgot to build up the other side, damn it. It's because I diggled around too much with the wood fig because it wouldn't go into my inventory. Now I start again.
Why particles? I don't get the particles.
Oh, particles? I'm gonna put my eyes are bleeding, even though I shouldn't even vote at all because that's 0 points. So really, I should just not vote at all. Oh, no? What is she trying to do here? I don't know, whatever.
I'm looking away now.
Oh, I like how she's critiquing people and she made this. That's not even big enough to have a door. Wow. What a hippo dick. Oh, this is actually finished.
Well, as finished as we know. She might not be finished.
What? This is not a castle, this is a bridge up to a tower.
Yeah, this is just a tower. With an archer at least. Aw, archers are smart to have.
I wonder if I was gonna ever see yours. Well, it's like... It's a house made to look like a mini castle, but you know. Meh.
It's a freaking castle, you don't know what a castle is then.
Well, it's closed the gate. You didn't even bother to open the gate. Wow, I didn't even...
This is not inviting, Amanda.
This is not very inviting. I want to actually have, like, a reason to get in the house.
Didn't we just talk about...
Yay, sir. What? How does she win? It was... What?
What?
Excuse me?
No. No. There is no way. I am sorry. Everyone just want to be nice. And then mine got super low. I thought I did really good.
I didn't remember what rank I got.
This? You got, like, really far, though.
Second place, okay. I thought I got less than that, but whatever.
Yeah, Sarah Summer says wins, and then she won.
Yeah. Alright, next time I should just make a bridge alone and see if I win. Because obviously it
should be.
Pretty
much.
Like, it makes sense, right? Yeah. It makes so much sense as these guys voting for top thing, for a thing that doesn't even look like a castle. It looks like two shafts of a certain variety.
I know.
You got it. Dragon, no, not again! I hate... Can we just go for a new one?
I'm gone.
I can't do this one. I can't do this
gone.
One. Yeah, I join you. Oh my god, that's horrible. Wait, how do I do /// lobby? Yes, I do. Okay. Just put me in the same lobby. Doesn't matter, because you need to go to the same place. Wow, but I'm not doing dragon. That's just not happening.
30.
Okay. What? I'm sorry for you, mutant. I can't push religion. Okay, I'm leaving this. I'm going into a thing. They're talking what? About some stuff. Go to 47.
47?
Yeah, 47. Hurry. You can do it. You can make it.
Dude, you're not in 47.
I am right here. Go to friends and go to just follow me. Oh, it's full now. Damn it, I'm gonna leave.
You're... What the... Oh, you went into one already. Hold on, come back out to 47.
Lobby 47, I didn't say. I meant the server of the thing.
Oh, well, get back out to lobby 47.
Okay. Do we have to be in the same thing? We can't even make a party. Oh, we can now. What the hell?
Exactly.
Party agree.
Okay, yeah, I went to the wrong side again.
What does that matter? You can just join through the thing. It makes it easier. Oh, like wow, that double, that double triple jump. Oh, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoopie pie.
Boop.
Should make a whoopie pie now.
A whoopie pie?
Yeah, whoopie pie. Not a whooping cushion, but a whoopie pie.
I think I have a lot of fireworks.
I should just pronounce everything as Dane Cook.
Dane Cook.
Obnoxiously, like, can you stop? You're just wasting your fireworks. You're probably
have
a million.
Over 700.
You're probably a million. Yeah, I have like 1,000, but still. It's, if it is an even number, you might as well.
Oh, it's not an even one. 650, there we go. I got it right at the end.
So you used 50? Wow.
No, I
if it goes dragon again, okay, if it goes dragon again, we should stop recording.
I just quit, it just stops
there and yeah. Trophy, okay, that's not too bad. Ground's gotta be something, I don't know. I guess grass, whatever. No? Grass wouldn't work. Wood? I guess wood would work. Oh, that looks really ugly. Holy crap. cobblestone. Yeah, whatever. That works. Gold. Iron. And... Ghost? No.
This is the third time I've built trophy.
Redstone and lapis.
Yep.
Alright. The base is obviously going to be iron. But how big is the base going to be? Is how what shape is going to be? I'm just going to go this way. That's too thick. It's not too that way. Thick.
I left at the wrong time. That's so bad.
Heard a noise, but it was nothing. It's good to know.
Wow, scaring yourself there a little bit.
I'm paranoid as hell, young right? I've always been paranoid as hell.
There.
Oh, and the stairs. Oh, there's no gold stairs. Damn it.
If only, right?
Oh, that'd be perfect.
Come on, just start stacking. I want enough time to
finish. This looks really bad. Oh god, it's even uncentered.
I'm sorry. That's
I messed it up completely. I shed a tear for that.
I guess you're going to be in last place then because you messed up so bad.
Yeah, sure.
Nah, who knows? Who knows where you'll be at in 3 minutes?
like a big freaking structure.
It's gonna be too big. It's gonna destroy the earth with its weight.
Wow, you're gonna be fat.
I didn't say you, the trophy.
Oh, okay. Sure. Damn it, I can't do it like that. So that no one's gonna be a hippo dick and vote for everyone except the good ones.
Oh god, 2.5 minutes, 2.5 minutes. Come on.
Go fast, gotta go fast like Sonic. The Hedgehog. And something to point, like you give it a point, but I don't have any gold stuff that gives me a point. Quartz could work, I guess.
Oh, I need iron. Almost worth the iron that I needed. I'm just building exactly what I built last time, pretty much.
I think I'm doing the same thing.
Probably.
That you built.
Probably. That's funny. Hey, give myself enough room again. God dang it. I do have... I'm taking a risk. Taking a really big risk.
I need to make it thicker to, for that to work. Damn it. Well, I have extra time, so I might as well do it.
One, two,
don't, three. I almost made a redstone base. That would look ugly.
So, this needs to be red. Blue. Red.
Damn it, I threw away the redstone block. Don't you blow up, you son of a...
Don't blow up!
Son of a...
Dang it.
That should probably work.
It
might be too thick, though, so I don't know. First thing, so I might as well make like a derp trophy.
Okay, I got even extra stuff in. Sweet. Oh, I think I got a decent chance at this. Sweet. Oh my god,
I need,
I need
something on top of it.
Trophies. I have three different trophies.
I have a Blaze trophy. And another thing. Blaze doesn't even make sense. What?
No.
Oh, these are really good trophies, don't you think? Blaze are bleeding.
Dang.
That's just reported for being inappropriate because they didn't even try it. Dang, these are...
Awesome, so good.
Why did it not blow up? What? The blaze walked off, son of a bitch. Why? Why did he walk off? He ruined... Why?
It was on top when it started. What is this? They found treasure. Wait a second, hold on. Oh my god, what is this? Dear god, what are people building?
Bleeding.
What? People...
I'm gonna kill. Oh, what? That's not a trophy. That's a bunch of diamonds and the inside of a shitty structure and the flag. This is.
Oh my god.
Let's face. I'm just gonna say no to everything. This is just horrible. I know one yours when I see it, but everyone else.
Okay, this is better. At least it gets a meh.
You don't. This gets a. There's no use for fire particles.
Unless it's from the Olympics, it's, I don't know.
But still, that doesn't make sense. It would be inside of it.
God!
What is this? Bleeding! Let's just, we might as well just chill out in the water. There's nothing else to do on this server. Except just having a bad time.
God, I'm sorry. I'm usually not so mean, but these are just... Oh my god.
You have reason... Oh, this is yours. This is yours. I'm gonna put...
Yep.
I'm gonna put this on it. I'm not gonna tell you what it is, though.
Yeah, I thought it came out alright. I got an extra one more.
Oh, that's a medallion, though. I don't think it's really considered a trophy.
Well, it kind of does, because that's what you get at all the Olympics.
Why? What's the point of these particles? Mine's are bleeding.
Trophy for all. No trophy
for you. I would say no trophy for you.
All for one.
Can't leave this designated. You're pushing me out of the area. It's saying not leave the designated area. It's pushing me out of the area instead of in it. What the heck? Yeah, you won.
Yeah.
How did I get so low when that guy? Oh, wow. Fuck these guys. They suck completely. They suck completely. Oh my
god.
I don't play well with people that are not smart. Which, there are a lot of them in the server.
Yeah, there are. You wanna go one more round?
Yeah.
Since it's about to start?
Yeah. Might as well. Might as well.
Don't you dare wear a Captain Sparkle skin. You can't make
a. If it is dragon, then we leave.
Yep.
And that's the end of the episode.
I'll just cut it if it says dragon. Just dragon.
That's like, ah, oh, okay. There's not really any autumn colors in blocks you can spawn, though. I guess there's grass. Actually, that wouldn't make sense in autumn, would it? I don't know. How would I make an autumn tree? There's no autumn colors in this game. Maybe acacia? No, acacia is just normal. Damn it. Yeah. Nothing's the right color in this.
So you have to do something kind of different then.
It's annoying. Really annoying. Just, why doesn't the game have freedom colors? That sucks, like literally. I like change the biome to like fucking like freaking. Damn it.
No, unfortunately it doesn't look like it. I've almost spent a minute just kind of.
Weather? Weather maybe? No, that's already correct, okay. Flight speed, yeah, that's good.
You just have to make your own trees.
Oh, that's annoying. Mm-hmm. It's not that I have to make my own trees. There's no sprinklers I can put in the trees, so it just makes sense anyway. But I need to find something. Well, it would be oak anyway, so. Don't! Ugh, it dropped, it's gonna explode, whatever. It don't matter. Why is it not exploding now? Oh, when I get closer it explodes? Wow, that's stupid.
I
should have exploded earlier than that, but whatever. What's a good spring flower?
I'm not sure, actually.
Daisy,
well,
tulip?
Well, except this is autumn, not spring.
I meant autumn. Orange, tulips, maybe?
Yeah, nothing really comes out of fall for that, though, is the issue.
I'm gonna go with tulips then. Don't drop it, damn it! Spam flowers everywhere.
Spam flowers. Making my own trees. Don't make a nice little leaf pile-ish. Everyone's just like, nope, done.
Because there's no colors you can really use unless you use like mesa blocks, but putting mesa blocks into a tree isn't really that cool.
I made kind of a little.
I could use orange glass because it would be see through.
I'm using clay.
Is there any like block that looks more? No, it doesn't. Okay, this is actually big. Wow, this is a lot.
Yeah, I'm just using clay because clay has the nice colors for it. I don't know what else.
It's not transparent, that's the problem with it.
Well, you don't need transparent.
Just at least I'm familiar with the structure of a tree, so I can make them pretty easily.
I'm going to make an apple. It's going to be bigger than everything else, so it's going to annoy the heck out of you.
It sure will.
I just want to try and get an apple or something in here that's sort of fallish, because apples always come in the fall.
Yeah. I always forget that fall is like autumn in like Americans. I'm just like, oh, okay, whatever.
Oh yeah, because yours is different.
Ours isn't even close to any of those, so.
What is fall like over there?
It's, I mean, like, not how the fall is, but like how it's like, what the word for it. It's a lot different than any other language, really.
Fall, autumn, sort of, yeah. But what is it like there?
Autumn is my favorite time of year, so that says a lot, I guess.
Is it like the leaves turn color and start falling off?
Yeah, of course. That's just universal. Like, it can't possibly not be like that. Because it's the same season, so it wouldn't make sense if it wasn't.
Well, I thought it was. No, on the opposite end of the world, usually if it's somewhere in one place, it's winter in the other, so one place has snow, one place has sun.
Yeah, I guess.
So. Please?
glass in the tree might be the brightest idea I've ever had, but it's the only thing I could.
No, not that late, not that late. Nope.
Yeah, that's all I got, but I tried. Whatever.
I tried to
It's a horrible subject to make in Minecraft because there's no way to do it. There's no maple leaves that I could use, like it's
so
stupid.
It's so sad.
There's maple leaves in the mod pack I'm playing. That would be great for this.
Threw all his stuff on the ground.
Yeah. They're still bleeding. Wow. They're gonna have a bad time. Oh, God.
Yeah. I can tell this one's yours. By the way you said that.
fuck. Damn it! Shit!
Hey, it didn't blow up though.
Wow, you're saying it's that bad? Wow, you're a good friend. Oh wow, this is probably yours. You said
me.
Okay, meh.
Mine's cute.
Oh, okay, so you're going to be the judge of your own building? Wow,
yes.
Wow. This tree is on fire. And that's a tongue.
Oh, it's a leaf. It's a wannabe leaf.
That's a chili pepper with a stick in it. that's not a leaf. I don't think they know what color a leaf is. This what? No.
I guess you can get rain in autumn.
He's spamming a bunch of like leaf blocks on the ground doesn't really work. That it's trying to stimulate
it's
leaf.
It's understandable because it falls off.
The Captain, the Captain Sparkles fanboy can leave. Stop taking skins from other people. It doesn't really make it cool. It makes you. What?
That's what it says. I hate you. No, I heart you.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I'm bleeding. I think I'm bleeding out
Why
my eyes.
Why is
it
lava?
What? There's not even grass here.
That's so sad. It just looks like almost like a wasteland. If
he just planted a bunch of saplings and made them grow. It did nothing more. This guy's really lazy.
I was going to do that, but then I'm like, nah, it needs to be certain colors.
But then I had like four more trees, but you told me it sounded like, okay, no.
Yeah,
exactly. They're just right next to each other. He doesn't use any of the area. It's like he just was like, I'm not gonna do
it. Here's a couple trees to represent autumn.
Yeah. There's not even trees, they're just randomly thing. One tail. What? Oh, I'm just running into a tree. I guess if you raked it together, maybe, but I don't like it, so I'm gonna put miser bleeding. Not because I want people to lose, but because I don't like
not
it.
Not really liking these. Not looking too great.
At least mine tried. It's enough time. Oh, look, a bunch of pumpkins. I guess that kind of makes sense. You know? No, actually,
well, yeah,
no, that
October
was...
is autumn here.
Pumpkin spice is all over the place.
Pumpkin spice? What?
Don't you know what pumpkin spice is?
Oh, yeah, there are. I just don't like them.
Yeah, that's why I said pumpkin spice. Because that's a thing people like in the thing. Oh, I'm third place again.
What?
How are you so low? I don't even remember which one was yours.
The last one that we just did.
Oh, I forgot to vote.
Oh, that's why! You jerk!
No, I didn't know it was yours. I was just like, nah, whatever. I've seen enough. Whoa. Oh, we're in a party. I forgot.
Oh, did yours leave too?
Yeah. I'm like, what?
Oh, really?
Just happened?
Usually it leaves me in.
I'll go to 30, I guess.
30.
Oh,
and this right off right because we never actually even started. Did you even start recording?
Yes, I did.
Why okay, would
you... I even did an intro earlier. Are you like really forgetful?
Yep. I actually am pretty bad.
Wow, just in general? I'm in 30, I don't see you.
I'm over by the skull.
Oh. The thing. Yes, the thing.
Thing.
Of course, I can't forget about The Thing. You know, the
thing.
Movie? The movie The Thing? It's a good movie. I haven't seen it, but I know it's a good movie. Flying... It's your face! Okay, I just went into fly mode there.
Why is everyone just asking Siri? Weird.
Oh, there's a guy up there, what the hell?
Is there really?
Yeah, there's this guy named Jeffrey. Oh, it's a horse! Wait, since there's Jeffrey a horse up here? Why? Since when was that a thing? I think it's been there before now. I've never seen him before.
Neither have I.
No one can. Someone can't spell party in the chat. Petri, anyone? What does that mean?
Hi, Jeffrey.
So I push him around. If I had a, maybe, maybe it's like, oh, this a saddle spawns here. You can take it and ride Jeffrey. That'd be cool.
So.
Oh, there's another horse down here. I think I saw. Oh, it disappeared. Something moved down there and disappeared. Huh.
All right. So I guess we'll say bye to everyone with Jeffrey. Hi, I'm going.
Hey, Jeffrey. I'm gonna ride you. Oh, I can't. Because you're a dick.
Alright, so bye everyone, bye Jeffrey. Leave a like and subscribe at our fail
buildings. No, until next time, yeah.
that was
a great, that was a good outro. But yeah, anyways guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like, consider liking, subscribing, comment, subscribing. And until next time, peace. Out.
See ya.